Hi guys, this is atrial fibrillation versus atrial flutter. Now check out the difference. Did you notice the irregular RR interval with the absence of P waves? This is due to multiple ectopic foci in the atria. In contrast, the regularity of atrial flutter is due to macro re-entrant circuit which leads to ventricles to depolarize at regular intervals. Keep watching this space for more high yield points under 30 seconds.